My name's Ben, and I'm the Programme Manager here at Oxford House College London. My job is to make sure that all the students are in the classes, happy and learning.
What makes this school really important and special is the location of the school, because it's located in the heart of London.
And you have a lot of things you can see, you don't know what you want to see first.
The London school is really busy, but really fun.
London is amazing.
Location is very good.
We are in central London, Oxford Street.
So I much prefer teaching English in London to anywhere else. It means that the students can go immediately outside of the class and start using everything they've learned that day.
Very good. Fun people, different teachers.
All my teachers are amazing.
Yeah, they are very funny and very friendly.
And they are professional, and the way that they teach us is really, really special.
Our teachers are there to develop your language skills by giving you that practice you need to build that fluency you need.
The language that we teach is all referenced to the CEFR, which really assesses how that language is used to communicate in different situations. What can the students do in English?
We see language learning as more like learning to swim. It's all about developing the ability to do that in the real world. If you go to a language classroom and you don't communicate, that's like going to a swimming lesson and not getting in the water.
We talk in groups together and solve the problems.
One thing I really like about OHC compared to other schools I've been at is that it allows you to be very creative.
To learn English, you need a lot of feedback on where you're going right and where you can improve. Teachers will be constantly correcting and reformulating the language to make sure that your language system is constantly growing and improving.
The cafe is fantastic.
The building is very great because on the rooftop you can drink and eat something. That's great, I like it.
That's a great space for students from all the different classes to come together and speak English, make friends, and make plans for those evenings and those Saturdays in the city.
The rooftop cafe will make a good coffee.
The social program here, I think, is really very varied, full of activities that the students enjoy.
School offers a lot of activity, also good price for theatre tickets.
We have museum, we have pubs, we have beautiful places where you can go to relax.
The market sells very good tasty food.
And English food, Italian food, Jamaican food.
I'm from London, it's really nice talking in class about cool stuff you can do. You don't know, East London, Brick Lane, Shoreditch.
It's really, really crazy.
There's so much to do in London, I never feel bored.
Students can come to London and live with local families in homestays.
I'm staying in a host family. They're really friendly and kind.
Last year we helped over 5,000 students from 121 nationalities to learn English. And there's nothing we'd like more than to help you learn English too. So come and discover your world.
I love OHC London.
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 I love OHC London.